think this is probably one of Jim Carrey's like greatest roles. I really love him in this. He's perfectly cast. This is based on Chris Angel, by the looks of it, that kind of mind freak style.
His mother's name is Dorothy. I'm gonna take Dorothy, slide her into the center of the deck. Now punch me in the face. Punch me in the face. Of course. Sometimes the roles we're forced to play in life are difficult to understand. Like your mother, Dorothy, who for the good of sailors everywhere lived the life of a whore. Dorothy! I swallowed up pretty quick. Better let the pressure off.
You see, ordinarily that would be some prosthetics or fake cuts. So the fact that he's really tying it up when he's looking in the car park, because he really did it.
From Chicago, brain rapist. The world record. I've been doing it for over 3 days now.
In Las Vegas, it's very competitive, and in order to keep a theatre open, you have to sell tickets and put bums on seats. So the moment you don't do that, at the end of the day, it's a show business. You've got to fulfill the business aspect of it. He's still got the blasters on his face. His body's that percentage.
That's
you. He's filling up with piss. Escape what? Escape to what?
I'm sure you've seen people walk on red hot coals. But I doubt you've seen anyone spend the night on hot coals. You know what you're smelling is not barbecue, ladies and gentlemen. On the grill.
Happy birthday.
Have you ever been to a party and someone has on the exact same outfit?
Yeah.
Well, here is a solution for that.
Nice costume change there. Quick change act. Oh, God. That's where the Joker got it from. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and you'll be notified of our latest videos.